Hello guys, what's up? It's Sharks Talk and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is about the strong players ID list. This is something that I always do after all Valhalla slots on the start of each month. So just to upgrade this list to show more strong friends that you can add, because with the last month there was a lot of packs with LA stones and a lot of people have a lot of strong characters. Now you can see that on this list. I'm surfing on the Reddit right now. It's on where this list is posted. I'll be posting here on the description of this video, and you can see there's a lot of strong players for you to add. It's very different on Valkyrie Anatomia. You simply have to follow someone. This person doesn't need to follow you back, and when you get to follow this person, you get to use these characters, very strong characters that will help you clear any content in the game besides the strong bosses. So, or other content that you won't be able to bring friends. But it's very nice, guys. We see a lot more of LA weapons, a lot more, and a lot of strong people. So please use this list. It's updated, has a lot of people with their correct characters. I don't do that during Valhalla Assault because most people will simply change to the Valhalla Assault weapon, and this is not a reflection of what they use on their daily basis. So please use this list. Please upvote the list on Reddit. Comment here on the section if you're on this list. And if you want to be added, please tell me and I'll try to add you on this list or on the next one. Okay? Please, if you want to support this channel, you can also use our Patreon page. You can use PayPal to help us. This list takes quite a lot of time to be built. And support will really help this channel grow. That's it, guys. Thanks for helping and thanks for watching. We see each other on the next video. Bye.